the thing that will tip you off is that feminine style kimono have to have the sleeves kind of more detached to make room for this obi in here. So you can kind of see they go all the way up like this, whereas masculine style kimono will sometimes attach all the way down to here. And furthermore, it's gonna be hard to find a photograph of this being worn. Furthermore, you can almost see it here. The inside of the sleeve is masculine style. They're attached all the way to here, you can kind of tell. All the way. For feminine style kimono, can I find one? Please show me. Please show me your armpits. Please. This might help. Oh dear, oh dear.